It's the fuel cell that I'm holding in my hand. It's producing electricity from chemical energy with no in-between steps and no fire or combustion.